Get busy. Great things come in pairs.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Salt and pepper.
Batman and Robin.
Pizza and pepperoni.
I disagree with you there. I think okay, it's spinach. Get busy.
Pair programming is when two people work together at the same computer to write code. There are two roles. One person is the driver.
And one person is the navigator.
The driver is the person using the computer, actually typing the code.
The navigator is keeping track of the big picture and helping the driver decide what code to write next.
Your driver is your Jedi, and your navigator is your Yoda.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you already wrote the test?
Or no, I kind of faked it.
Okay, I'll make a note that we should come back to that.
Okay.
Sometimes when I'm stuck and I'm programming on my own, I'll ask somebody else to be my pair programmer because they may see a solution that I missed.
Like this one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's important to switch roles often.
So that we can practice both roles and learn from one another.
You know, you want to switch.
Yeah.
I think I'd rather be navigator right now.
Thank you.
I do mistakes while coding. Of course it's normal.
This button isn't working.
It's a bug. I think pair programming makes it a lot easier to ask for help. You figure out that making mistakes is okay.
Oops.
And you learn how to forgive yourself and also other people when you're working with a partner, which makes you become more sociable and easier to talk to, which is a useful skill in life.
Yep. So when you get the opportunity to get other people's point of view on things, it's very important to take that advice.
Because you realize you were wrong, you accept the feedback, and then you become better because of it.
Hey, it works.
You're looking at the human part and the code part. You're not just coding without any emotions. You're coding as a person with another person.
That's what I was thinking. Okay.
And as people, we need to have good conversations while we're coding so that we don't become like robots.
Pair programming is working together
to write code
as a team
and as friends.